your first game and your first victory?
Yes, with Cheme, yes. But it was a tough game. We know Kalalazi have, they had a very good team. We must put a lot of respect in this game to win. And I think this victory is especially the players have doing this game. Okay, I can help a little bit, but I think that was the players that made this decision to play here for win. So step by step, we solved some problems in game. And for us, it was very nice. At the end, we don't have nothing. We only win here one game. Good game, but we must to continue work, because there's a lot of work to do, especially in defense. This is secret. No, we don't change nothing special. Nothing special. I think only Novan today it was not possible to use him in game. But I hope another game we can use all players. And I think this put us in a good situation to finish the game physically a little bit better than Kalalazi, maybe.
This was your strategy, to see all the players?
Yes, we have good players. We must trust them. Sometimes they go to do some mistakes, it's normal. And we must believe them, we must give him confidence, and we must work with quality with them. So we are very happy.
What made you come to Cheseme?
Another challenge. This championship is very good. The first can lose against the seventh place, or I don't know. There's a lot of good players here. I think. And the coaches, of course, the level of game is very good. So who don't want to come here? I think a lot of coaches want to be in my position.
Everyone wants to win the title this year. So do you think it's possible?
Yes, I think it's possible. But also I know, and I think everybody know, we don't have so much time to put some ideas. In this game today, okay, the players first, but I can help a little bit in some details against this type of defense.
You know, the girls won Champions League. Do you think the boys can win it too?
I think we are in the good road, but we must work a lot to achieve this type of performance.
You're a Portuguese, you have Cristiano Ronaldo. Do you think you have like a Cristiano Ronaldo from handball in Cheseme?
I prefer to have a lot of good players, but not only one player that we know very well. We need a team, not a player.